The process of converting waste into new product is known as recycling. Recycling is the best method to protect the environment by reducing carbon emission. It saves the planet Earth by preserving the environment. Recycling helps in reducing waste product, which can create water and land pollution. Recycling the waste needs less energy compared to the creation of the new product. It also helps in fighting global warming by reducing greenhouse gases. Recycling reduces the amount of waste that we use in our daily life. It also leads to the creation of new products for the old and used products. Recycling is the third R of waste management, i.e. reduce, reuse, recycle. Recycling material includes glass, paper, cardboard, metal, plastic, textiles, electronic.